Okay, guys, explain, what are you doing here?
Hey guys, so we are blowing up these water balloons.
Okay.
We're waiting until they're ready.
All right.
We have a target over here and we're gonna throw it at our feet.
Excellent, okay. Well,
like
they're big enough,
so
they're already
awesome.
Popping, so there you go.
There, and these are our water balloons. Oopsies, these are our water balloons and they're like so awesome. And 3, 2, 1. Ah!
Yeah,
I love
that's
them.
Gonna be our target.
So yeah, we're going to fill these water balloons at the wall.
And they're like so awesome. Everyone loves them.
So I love water balloons.
But they're not much my favorite color. I know this one.
Yes, whoa. Not me
oh,
either.
Shoot. I made mud.
We can throw it at each other's feet. And oh, sweet. Oh, I love it.
Oh.
Now
that
we're
was
on
cool.
Second try.
Now let's do it again.
Keep going, guys. Focus on the
okay.
on the game.
So, let's start up close.
Why am I so bad at this?
It's okay, Sarah. It's not like the end of the universe. Yay! Oh! Nice.
Oh shoot!
Okay, now let's try
this?
A different game than toss. Instead of going like this to our target, let's play toss like this. Okay, so this is how I was thinking of doing it. So we would toss it and not step back. But it's kind of boring, so let's just step back a little bit more.
That's
good.
Step back.
You have to throw it a little bit higher. And then
it's closing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't step back. This is like
what?
Oh my god.
This is like
world. Should we show them the elf?
We did.
Water at the elf. But we already did. Oh yeah! Oh!
Yeah.
I have three balloons. No, don't. Okay, don't get in. Oh. I'm gonna try to. Whoa.
Pick one spot.
Okay. Wait, do you know how to play Yoruga? Who knows how to play Yoruga? So you have to go like this and hold on and you have to do it 3 times and then give it to the other person. But no, we use it with one. Wait, no, we use it with two. So we go like this and then we swap. And we can't let it go. We do it 3 times. I mean 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And go and switch. And I tighten it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so now let's play Baga. Who knows how to play Baga? Okay, we have one.
Right, the memory is almost full, so.
So we are gonna chat to you next time. Bye bye.
Bye bye, that was fun.